So Manny, how have you found your start with Eye to Eye?
I found it really great so far. We just started our U21s league and the Bucks league going. We got a good first win against a good Palestino team. We fell behind in the first couple minutes, but you know, we found ourselves and kept composure. And we got the win, and you know, we just kept scoring. And we kind of, you know, the 3-hour trainings kind of pulled off because they pretty much ran out of
Yeah, how did you find that game on a personal level?
Personally, I thought at first I had a little hiccup, you know, with the center mid that they had because he was very good on the ball. So personally, I had to back off a little and, you know, wait for the right time when to get the ball. But once I figured him out, then you know, from there it was pretty much easy the whole time, just to wait and then distribute.
Was it more tough than you expected?
Yes, it was actually. Came in and you know, we saw a team warming up. We didn't really know what we were going up against, and you know, we were shocked in the first few minutes when they scored a really nice goal from outside of the box. So it was very surprising for us. Yes.
And just finally, how we found the coaching from Rich Taylor?
Rich is a great coach, honestly. Coming in, I came in 3 days after training actually started, but he brought me in very well. I love the training that he does. Very good guy. I like him.
Keep it up. Good work.